Hey everybody, welcome to Mugen Battle 1105, and here we got a pretty cool tag team fight. We got Blossom and Buttercup going up against Dexter and Dee Dee, and this battle will take place on the Tadayama Garden stage. Hope you guys enjoy.
Dexter is the most brilliant mind in the entire universe.
And Blossom starts off with a freeze at Dexter, and Buttercup does fireball spam. Blossom gets a jab off. Buttercup lands an energy ball to a ground pound on Dee Dee, volleying her around. And then Blossom freezes Dexter, lands a super fist. Dee Dee drop kicks Buttercup a little bit as Buttercup decks Dee Dee with an energy ball. Both power pumps sandwiching Dee Dee. And now Dexter firing off some energy darts, or energy missiles, as Buttercup drop kicks Dee Dee. Dee Dee tripped up on the ice puddle right in the Buttercup roundhouse. And now Blossom getting all up in Dexter's grill as Buttercup spams ground pound. Blossom sets up an ice puddle and an ice clone. Then a big I-beam to Dexter, finishing off the boy genius.
Blossom wins.
And the power puffs destroy Dexter and Dee Dee, as expected. Let's see how round two goes. Let's see, Buttercup misses the tornado as Blossom gets a flying Gary Leprechaun on Dee Dee. And then Blossom sets up an ice puddle and an ice clone. Then some I-beams as Buttercup lands a super fist on Dexter. Blossom misses the Arctic Blade as Buttercup gets a ground pound. And then Dee Dee shoots across the screen with some kind of rocket stomp attack. Then Blossom does a massive I-beam to both Dee Dee and Dexter. Buttercup spams ground pounds and sweep kicks and roundhouses on Dexter. And then Blossom trips up Dee Dee and an ice puddle to a sweep kick. Buttercup energy ball as Dexter dies and Blossom gets a giant multi-hit boomerang bow right in the Buttercup's gun and energy clap. And then an energy ball to the back of Dee Dee's head as she trips on an ice puddle. Wow. And the power puffs destroy Dexter and Dee Dee. No surprise there, folks. You lose to a little girly girl. Fail. Alrighty, folks, hope you enjoyed that mauling, and stay tuned for Mugen Battle 1106, coming soon. Later, peoples.